Wisconsin remains the only state in the nation where a first-time drunken driving conviction brings a ticket and not jail time. After a session in which lawmakers failed to toughen penalties despite nearly a dozen bills before them, the session is winding down, and the only drunken driving bill sent to Governor Scott Walker simply clarifies earlier legislation intended to force judges to sentence drunken drivers to a minimum amount of prison time in certain cases.